Guys, Ben Natterman here today with another video, and today I'm here with Minecraft Story Mode. I'm alone. I am supposed to be grounded right now. I am gonna say that. So, last time we did this one, episode 1, The Order of the Stone. We finished that one. To go back over what we did, we chose to go with Elagard here, I think. Pretty sure this is female in that. So, if you enjoyed this video, make sure to leave a like. And if you haven't already, hit that little subscribe button. Shout out to the guy that subscribed a little bit ago. And shout out to the guy that I forgot about a long time ago. And I'm very, very sorry about that. The Electromite.
Friendships can lead to dark rivalry.
Hey! My dad. It's like 8:02. We'll have hours to do this.
When the world is in danger, fate calls on the ordinary to do extraordinary things. Together by fate, must now seek help from a legendary inventor. But the question remains, will it be enough to save the world?
Yeah, the weather storm's grown crazy and all that. I'm trying to go in a hurry, to save or get Elagard. I don't know about Magnus. I think we may end up meeting him later.
This
Jesus!
Is so cool! The amount of engineering it must have taken to do this? Automated train tracks running all through the Nether, connecting all the different order members? And imagine the scaffolding you'd need to make all this! Elagard was probably fighting off zombie pigmen with one hand, wire and redstone with the other.
We're in the Nether! Watch out for monsters, okay? If we don't get the order back together, the Witherstorm is going to eat everything. We're gonna get to Elagard, get her to help us, and we're gonna save the world.
I hope you're right. We definitely stand a better chance with Elagard's help.
Is Ruben mad at us?
Jesse!
I feel like Ruben's mad at us. No!
Ow, 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 ow. Hide.
Good, we made it.
Great, more gas!
The mine carts!
Right, choices are gonna be made here.
Do something about the gas!
Okay, think fast, Jesse. What to choose?
No, didn't give me enough time.
So long as you really know what you're doing with it.
Right, so. Got it. Oh yeah, what you gonna do, what you gonna do? Yeah. Almost messed that one up. That was intense.
Okay, we're all set to go again. Hitting the power tracks. Now!
Time to move, buddy. Let's go.
Shouldn't someone be in the middle train?
For a second, but that was incredible. Maybe we have a chance of getting to Elagard after all. Look! There's the sign. Redstonia! Redstonia, here we come!
They should have gotten a lot of whiplash from that.
Greatest redstone builders in the world.
Wow.
I agree. They do use quartz.
Someday I really get to visit Redstonia.
Like
capital city of engineering.
Quartz is one of my favorite things. Like favorite blocks.
Will be willing, you know, to help us.
It's the one I most use. That sound is what I was talking about last time. Like, was that ever, like, an actual sound, or was just that to the introducement of Nether? I think it was. He is.
Jesse, show him the amulet.
Look, this is Gabriel's amulet. It's how I got here. It's how I found Elagard in the first place.
Oh, my. Well, that is interesting. If you'd like, I could send that to Elagard. Maybe that would help your mission.
Might not be a bad idea.
But he may still, I don't...
Might also want to hang on to it.
Yeah, I don't trust him.
No way. Gabriel gave this amulet to me. No way am I parting with it.
Well, fine, then. I don't have time for this. I'm afraid I have many more things to attend to than answering all of your questions. I must go. Better just take this repeater and disable the stair controls. We don't want any troublemakers disturbing Elagard.
Reuben.
Guess we'll need to get another repeater.
Right.
So, I feel like we're gonna have to end up stealing it from one of these machines. There's a cow back there, and he's amused by it. This fountain is really cool. Gonna look at it. This person here.
I have no idea how it works, but that is pretty amazing.
This guy. Disco guy.
Hi. Hey, how's it going? How you doing?
Here to see the next great revolution in entertainment? It is pretty amazing. Definitely the sort of creation that Elagard's future protege might make, no?
What am I looking at, exactly?
This friend of mine is the bovine lava disco. A perfect fusion of my two loves, cows and music. Elagard's gonna see it and make me her protege for sure.
Actually, I was wondering, can you spare a repeater?
Oh, sorry, friend. Actually, just used my last one on this puppy. One of the key components that helps the cows dance.
Need a hand with anything?
That's mighty groovy of you to offer, but I'm doing just fine, thanks. So long as that dunderhead sticks over there.
I'm actually gonna keep on keeping on.
Enjoy the dancing cows. Just stay away from that little schoolboy, all right? He's never had an original idea in his life.
Let's talk to this guy.
Hey, what's up? What's up? Here to see the best machine that's ever graced Redstonia's shore. Some people say I lack modesty. Some people just aren't as great as I am. And some people aren't.
Tell me about this machine of yours. It's freaking huge.
The mighty Megmaster 9 million? Yeah, it's huge! It's bigger than huge. It's enormous.
Does it do anything other than big?
It walks, I think. But most importantly, it'll totally nab me the spot as Elagard's protege. Why am I telling you all this? I'm trying to become Elagard's protege over here, and you're probably all in cahoots with that disco weirdo over there. I'm pretty sure he just enjoys torturing cows. Been real chatty with that disco friend of yours. What's he been telling you about me, huh? He's just jealous. Doesn't think I deserve to be Elagard's protege.
Is this idea yours, like, 100%?
Because he kinda says that you steal your ideas. All of them. Right.
I feel like I could get this guy to go over there and attack him, or start arguing with him. Which I could,
steal all my ideas, huh? That's what you're telling people?
Guess I just call him like I see him.
Oh, you are just...
Let's take this.
Something's gone wrong with the clock circuit. The lava isn't switching with the water.
Oh, no. Your amazing invention.
You did this.
Hey, I am not taking credit for any of this. That machine's been a cow death trap since block one.
Oh, my cows. My poor cows.
Why is the steak spinning like that? Where'd it go? What is this? Cowpole? So I just got a cow. Or not a cow, a repeater. Where do I go? I forgot. Dun, 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 dun. I need to go over here. Over here. Over here. Over. This old man.
Hi there.
What? Look, you're gonna have to speak up there.
Oh, I just said hi.
Much better. What can I do for you? You want to see my TNT cannon? You say something? Speak up now!
How does your machine work?
Still a work in progress. But eventually, it'll launch people high into the air so they can see for miles around.
Cool. Theoretically.
All right, let's go over here. Now that we have a repeater.
Okay, that's a step in the right direction.
Easy one.
Switch is on.
That doesn't seem super useful.
I'm working on it, Olivia. These aren't exactly labeled, you know.
This one.
Switch is on.
Okay, good, good.
And this one.
Bam, door open.
Never good. Let's hurry up and go. My dog is whining like crazy. Hope you guys can annoy that. Ignore that. Annoy. Dang it, me. This place looks nice.
Wow. Here it is.
I gotta take this.
Elagar's Redstone Laboratory.
Seems more like an entrance or a foyer or something. Don't worry, pal. We'll find it.
I already have.
You can actually help us.
I'm back. Sorry about that. Find Elagard. That's... There's a lever here. Let's see what this will do. This looks like it'll move the sand down. So... It's a puzzle. Oh! Alright, so it's moving the sand repeatedly. All right, so those two are done. Glowstone. All right, bunch of stuff's being sucked up. Wish they had that in real Minecraft. Or you just have a redstone genius playing you.
A lot of different ingredients around here. Hey, look at this, huh? Whatever she's working on, if it requires all of these ingredients...
No, I don't want to...
Jesse doesn't know what he's looking at, but I do.
I have no idea what I'm looking at here.
I don't know what it is yet either. That's why I'm studying it.
Come on, let's keep moving.
Lava curtain. Pretty cool. Dang. Meant to press use. Use it.
That's awesome.
It's always good to say to it. That's awesome. Now, I've seen one of these before, but I'd built it in a different way. The way I built it was like redstone torches, rather than doing that. What is this? What does this do?
Are those
bats?
Yeah. I wonder why she even has that circuit.
Now everyone knows that Minecraft trick.
This is just like I dreamt it. Entering Elagard's laboratory, seeing her right there. She'll ask me to be her apprentice, and the next thing you know, we'll be changing the world together.
Let's just try to save the world first.
Wait, we want a calm approach.
Inventory request. Operational. Delivery latency? Speedy. Whoa! Hi! Hey! Didn't see you there. see you sneaking up on me. That's the point. Don't touch anything in here, okay? It's all supremely fragile and genius. Did Calvin send you? You my new assistants? New assistants with a stupidly adorable pig, that is.
Jesse, she thinks we're her new assistants.
Elagard.
No time for specifics, I'm afraid. Hey, you, Goggle Girl. Switch on that T-flop circuit to activate the delivery chutes. And you, non-goggle guy, grab me a blaze rod and an iron block.
She wants me to do something for her. What if I screw it up? What if I... Oh, I feel...
Just pressing the button, all right. This... Oh.
Wow, now I need an assistant to help with my assistant. Think you can handle it on your own?
Olivia? Olivia, can you hear me?
I don't think that I've ever fainted before. Ugh, so embarrassing.
Everything working over... Fine, I'll just do it myself then. Now, about you three, your friend here, does she fall over frequently? Is this going to be a regular occurrence?
No, I'm sorry. I was just so excited to...
And with me always pacing around, lost in my own brilliant thoughts, I could have tripped over you and conked my brain.
Elagard, we've actually got much bigger problems to deal with. We're actually here to get your help. There's a giant wither storm that is attacking the entire world.
A wither what? What are you talking about? Who sent you? Was it Calvin?
Gabriel sent me.
Look, you both seem like very pleasant people who are prone to fainting, but I simply don't have the brain power for this.
I should have said Ivor.
In the middle of my greatest project.
Ivor should have triggered.
A powerful block.
Like triggered. Remember.
Reality itself. I'm so close, I can practically taste it. And it tastes like victory.
I've seen one of those before. It's a command block.
Wait. How do you know what a command block is? Not to seem belittling, but we are talking about some mega, ultra-genius level stuff here.
This is what I've been trying to tell you. The world needs the Order of the Stone. That's why we're here.
Sorry to bust your circuits, but the Order isn't really together anymore. We, sort of disassembled.
That's actually kind of why we're here.
Gabriel's amulet. This certainly changes things.
Haven't seen one of these in a long time.
Yes, he gave it to me to find the Order. It's how we found you.
Yes, this is serious indeed. All the more reason why I need to finish my command block. I can use it to fight this Witherstorm monster thing, or... Whatever. Necessity is the originator of invention.
No, you can't do that.
Your Witherstorm problem was created by a command block, yes? That means a command block could be the perfect way of beating it. And maybe...
Will you help me make one?
It's going to work this time. I can feel it.
A command block will only make the other command block more powerful, because the other command block is being controlled by a genius... creature that can literally... disable the other command block and use it for its own good, and then strengthen the...
ever seen. Could change everything.
Zelagard, I promise you, I wish we had the time for you to keep experimenting, but I'm afraid that we just don't have time.
While I'm very glad you want my assistance, and trust me, I won't faint, I'm still not sure why. Oh, my circuits.
Alright, it's obviously focusing on Jesse. So that means just continuously run. Or hopefully get into the nether. There's gonna be a cow somewhere. I know it. Where's that cow? Where's the cow at? Where's the cow? Where is it? Where's the cow? I know there's gonna be a cow being sucked up.
It seems you were telling the truth. I'm beginning to feel like we should get to the portal. Now. As soon as possible.
That means run. Yeah. What? I thought I got it wrong. I was like about to say. Why does it? What? Seriously? Oh no way! It's just the wither storm sucking it up. Oh, I made it. Oh, thank God. Nailed it. Now I get away from the wither storm. I don't know what made it so triggered on me and Jesse, or on Jesse and them. Oh, it's sucking up its own hand. Why was I just standing there? Seriously. Alright, Jesse's officially retarded. At times. Alright, cool. We didn't have to find any guests.
Okay, just a little farther.
That's certainly
impressive. Wow. Whoa! Who goes there?
Oh, Jesse?
Is that you?
Just let us in, Lucas.
I'm so glad you're back.
And we brought Elagard.
Fantastic. Quick, come on. You guys are never going to believe who showed up while you were gone.
Yay, Petra.
Hey, guys. How's it going?
All right, something seems different.
I'm so glad you're
I don't know why.
Gabriel's bunker. It got pretty dicey.
It's such a relief to see you. I'm glad you're okay.
You pulled me out of that Witherstorm's crutches, and I ran and ran and ran for the temple. If you hadn't saved me, well, I owe you everything, Jesse. I'm just glad I heard Gabriel telling you where to go.
Wow. Gabriel get away too. Did you see?
It's all a blur, but Witherstorm left almost nothing behind.
That's saddening.
I couldn't believe that anything could defeat Gabriel if I hadn't seen it for myself. This is terrible.
So, back in episode 1, I want to know what Ivor was talking about. The truth.
Would someone care to explain what he is doing here? Call this a hunch, but do you two not like each other?
Forgot to mention, Axel went on a little adventure of his own while he was gone.
An adventure to get him? Did you know about this? Why didn't you tell me? You did this on purpose.
Hey, Axel's my friend, okay? I didn't know he was going to get Magnus. You gotta believe me.
Well, I hope you're not expecting me to work with that creep.
Look, just wait here a second while I figure out what's going on.
Much appreciated.
You then? And why'd you bring the Queen of the Nerds with you?
That's Jesse, my best friend. Trust me, Jesse's totally cool.
Hey, Elagard is cool, and she's going to help stop this wither storm.
Ellie? Cool? Oh, wait. You serious? Oh, wow, that's, oh boy.
I got tired of waiting around, so I decided to go recruit Magnus myself. It was kind of a crazy adventure, but it all worked out in the end. Now, I'm the king of Boomtown. We've been bonding and stuff. I've had, like, the best day.
Did you say king?
Yeah, I did. I had to beat him in a crazy tournament, and...
Long story, you had to beat him. Short version, Action Shenanigans and Pyrotechnic. Bada bing, bada boom! Your friend here is kind of supreme ruler of my kingdom now, you know what I mean?
Well, this is unexpected.
I'm not entirely sure what you mean, but I'm definitely sure that I don't like it.
Yeah, show him some respect.
Oh, you're sticking up for Magnus. That's very sweet.
Yeah, he's sticking up for you. It's because I'm really awesome and super cool.
Would you all cut it out? Holy crap, you're all acting like crazy people. People, can we please focus on the bigger picture? We have a very hungry Witherstorm in the process of turning the whole world into its dinner.
It was terrifying. It came out of nowhere and just destroyed everything.
A little too scary for you, Ellie? Couldn't just think it away?
You weren't there, Magnus. I'm telling you, this thing was like nothing I've ever seen.
Why? Because it's never come inside one of your workshop.
Hey, yes, it's scary, but it's nothing we can't handle, alright? We're gonna do this.
Okay, how?
I just realized I haven't been commentating
that
much.
Find some way to stop that thing.
Well, I don't know if you've had the chance to poke around this old dump yet, but it's pretty much stripped bare. It would take a mountain of TNT to kill that thing.
I hate to say it, but you have a point.
This is amazing.
I know.
Aren't they getting along? You're members of the Order. But you can't handle this?
Whoa. Give us a minute, all right? We just barely got here. We'll get it.
But against such an unthinkable enemy, even all the TNT in the world might not be enough. Only Soren were here. We might have something we could use.
Oh, Ellie, not this. You know I hate when you brag about you and Soren's little brainy club.
I'm not bragging. I think I've got a legitimate idea here.
What are you talking about? What did Soren have?
Soren had a kind of super TNT. Stronger and more explosive than anything else in the world.
This seems like it could be useful.
Yeah. I've heard all about the F-bomb before. F-bomb? Yeah. Soren claimed that dropping the F-bomb could destroy anything.
Well, the Formidabomb sounds perfect. We should go get it now.
Well, there's a little problem there. We don't know where Soren is. But you found us. Do you know where he is?
Alright, that sounds like a door thing. Fix my legs.
Our back is located.
Yeah, my leg's fixed.
Unless he's in the nether or the end. But it's worth a shot.
I bet we can find him.
Let's talk to Lucas, see how he was doing over the time. Yeah, I can agree to that.
I feel like if I think too much about what's been going on, well, I'll just think I'm complete.
Well, just keep it together, okay? Can't afford to have you cracking on me.
Hey, I'll be okay. Don't worry about me.
Let's talk to Magnus.
Hey, Magnus.
Hey, small fry. No shame in admitting you can't turn that thing on. It's very, very sophisticated.
I'm going. I know what I'm doing.
Honestly, don't know what I'm doing. I don't remember how the levers go. Oh, good. That's not too far away.
That's where he went to keep doing his experiments.
Look, he invited me there a couple times. It always seemed a little
weird, right? It always seemed a little weird.
Glad we can agree on that, at any rate.
I mean, I never actually went there with him.
So he'll help us, right?
Gabriel. He's alive.
It didn't do that before.
Are you sure it's working? Who is that?
Oh, no, wait, that's not...
No, it's...
It's Ivor.
It's Ivor!
Ivor is going to Soren's. We need to move.
How is he moving so quickly?
Not too far. We can probably make it on foot. Righteous. We'll get some rest and head out first thing in the morning. Avoiding all the...
Daytime. Monsters.
Everything.
If you had seen that monster, you wouldn't be saying that. We need to leave. Now. I think it's following us, Magnus. And I don't want to risk it catching up with us.
Yeah, I agree with her.
Now.
Yeah, I don't want the Witherstorm catching up with us. We should go now.
That thing is crazy deadly. And if it gets to us...
What a coincidence that it's your plan! But fine.
Is everyone coming though? I don't know. But who cares? We can protect ourselves.
Okay, everyone, let's get moving.
What do you mean, let's get moving? You're already that far away from the, place. Ooh, bow and arrow.
Yo, we haven't really gotten a chance to
bow, but no arrows.
Oh, hello. I heard you saved your friend back there from this Witherstorm thing. You're pretty tough, huh? A regular iron golem, huh? Leaving the creepers quaking in their boots. I'm doing my best to keep everyone safe. Humility. Nice. I can dig it. Kinda wish you had my back before. But whatever. Still seem alright. Ish.
I wanna keep
buddy, Axel?
A good thing with Magnus because...
Can't tell if he's awesome or a little bit of a dork.
No, both.
He's just a little... just walk away.
Exactly.
Yeah, he's kind of a jerk sometimes, but he's our jerk, you know? Can't help but like him. Interesting. Very interesting.
Everyone's got that one type
and
of friend.
Why didn't you listen to his plan to come get me? Was I just not your cup of tea, or didn't think you could handle it?
I don't know. I just wanted to go with Olivia instead, I guess.
Uh-huh. I guess that's fair. Sort of. I'll try not to let it hurt my feelings too much. Well, just keep
crap. Oh no, I thought it was the Witherstorm. Yeah, but whatever, we can get through this.
This is why I said we should have waited till morning. We wouldn't need to worry about any of this crap.
At least we're keeping ahead of the Witherstorm.
Speed.
Hash all that out later. We got some monsters to fight here, people.
So it's X to swap weapons. Yeah, good. No, I'm gonna save the arrows for attack. Oop, closer. No, touch me. Woo! Critical. Which one? This one. Why is the other one so lit up? Oh my god, it's right behind us. We need to get moving. Jesus.
Okay.
I seen it right behind us.
How far is Soren?
It has to be close, right?
I swear to God, I just seen the Witherstorm right behind us. Ugh. I just... What? Yeah. We can also move to the mountains. But I swear to God, I seen the Witherstorm right behind us. Ooh, well, this place is nice.
Soren really lived out here? So far from anyone.
Enchanting, isn't it?
I feel like something's wrong with her. She didn't have that little bandage around her arm, did she? I don't think she did.
Yeah, and I'm...
Oh, excuse me.
Aw, come on! It's fine! Look!
Parkour. Ah, Reuben. You can do it, buddy.
Don't fall, okay?
Near. Oh, no. Crap. Oh, God, there's Enderman down here. Wait, we'll be fine if we just look down.
I heard your voice and thought I would come down to help.
Sure.
Lucas, you could have gotten hurt. Or that, if Ruben is trying to get our attention.
Dang. Yeah. Oh, God. Jesse's not smart enough to not look at them. Yeah. Water. Good. Enderman can get in the water. Yeah, we made it. Magnus. Nope. Magnus can possibly sense the TNT or something. Whatever. I don't know. Let's get other people's idea.
They made a statue of me. I wouldn't choose that pose. I'd look like this.
Those awkward moments whenever your friends just stare at you doing stupid things.
I'm glad he came along.
Yeah, but at least he was kind enough to do that.
Petra doesn't look so good.
That's what I was saying.
Hey, Petra.
Hey.
You okay?
I don't think she's alright.
Looks like Olivia's working up more plans, as usual.
She's just staring into her mind. I've already tried to talk to her. I already talked to Axel.
Mm.
Well, I feel like, I'm gonna follow Elagard.
Petra, are you okay?
I'm sorry. I don't mean to worry you. I've just got something I want to discuss with you.
Well, let's split up.
I'm gonna follow Elagard because I feel like Magnus could take care of himself easily. Now, people are saying, like, Petra looks sick. I say so, too. I think the Wither Storm may have done something.
I feel bad about ditching everyone else, but I just wanted to talk to you about this alone. It's a little tough to talk about.
Hey, whatever it is, I trust you. You can tell me.
Thanks for being so understanding. Away from the Wither Storm, but I'm worried that I didn't get away soon enough.
What?
I knew it. Knew something.
Something happened. Not too long after you saved me.
Holy crap, what are we doing down here? We need to get you help.
I don't know if there's anything we can do, Jesse. Do you know what Wither is?
The Wither? Of course, we've been...
No, Jesse. Just Wither, or Wither sickness, I guess. And I feel like it's just gonna keep getting worse.
Well, we're gonna go back and tell the others we can get help.
You can't tell anyone about this.
Oh.
Why did you start to have, like, a satisfying scream? Arrow, arrow.
Grab my hand, pull you up.
No. Oh, good. I didn't want to use... No, the amulet. Not the amulet. Please, no amulet.
Jesse, I just couldn't... I'm sorry. Jesse?
Don't worry, I'm fine.
Okay, we got this. Stay safe. I'll find a way down to you.
Seriously, why did he have such a satisfying scream whenever he seen the creeper? He was like, I was like, dude, come on. Damn it. We need gravities. Woohoo! He's got a light on him. Wait a minute. That's Ivor's light. Oh god, he's near. Oh god, I don't want to do this. I don't want to have to deal with Ivor. Yeah. I can't fall in a hole.
That'd be a really dumb thing for me to do.
I don't know if I said this earlier, but I am grounded for a few days. My dad said I was able to get on my game. Whether you're out playing bingo, you old lazy... bums. I was definitely going to say bums. Oh, it's gone. It's off. I wonder if it goes off if we're near them. This is a really cool, large library. Like, he's got a lot of knowledge. Here in my library with my brand new amuleti. What is this? Who was it? Was that him?
Must have something useful in here. He has to. I would have some books. Hey,
that's
show
Ivor.
Yourself. Who's there?
You. Trying to interfere with my plans again, I see. Your tenacity is commendable, yet misguided.
Ivor, just calm down, okay? I think we're here for the same reason. I'm here with the Order to find Sorin's Super TNT. We're gonna take down your Witherstorm.
The Order? Believe me, that plan will blow up in their faces in more ways than one. They cannot help you.
I feel like he could help us a lot because he's a really good brewer, and he made the potion that could kill the Wither thing.
Move!
Sorry, Ivor.
Oh, you're not going anywhere.
You escaped?
No. He backed him right into a sword. Potion of invisibility. I could hit him if I just slap B enough. Got him. No.
What?
Crap. Dang it. So evil. Wait, how did the door close? I don't understand anything. There was no button to no lever, no nothing. But that was it.
Next time,
it's only 53 minutes.
In pursuit of answers, all our heroes found in Sauron's armory was deceit and treachery. Locked in a dark chamber deep in Sauron's mountain, as the Order of the Stone rides off towards near certain doom, our heroes must ask themselves, would they find a way out of this dark tomb? Is there any way to cure Petra's wither sickness? Would they find a way to defeat the wither storm? Or will they remain trapped as it continues its ravenous rampage across the entire world?
Wait, why is it in the end?
Only time will tell.
I think we're going in the end next time. You know what? It's only 54 minutes, and I got plenty of time to make it finish another episode. Might as well do that. Yeah, too lazy to quit this one. Just gonna let these go through. Oh my Jesus. I'm just going to go back through. Alright. How did you take down the guest? Me and 28.5% of players reflected one of the guest fireballs back at it. Wow. With so many other people chose to do the other. Did you craft or steal the repeater? Me and 76.6% of people stole it. I mean, yeah, it's much easier to do it. Did you build the command block? Well, Lord. Me and 10.4% of players departed Redstonia without attempting to build the command block. Jesus, the small percent of us that didn't do that. But I mean, it's like, because if you had the command block, it's got a... They have... The command block inside of the Witherstorm has something even smarter to control it because it has three brains connected to it. Those brains are smarter than that of a human's. Each and every single one of them. Like, if it could control the command block and take over the command block that we build, if we successfully build it, and use it for its own good. Did you leave at night or in the morning? Me and 72.8% of people departed at night. I think it was just faster, or better idea. But my tablet's about to die, so I'm gonna end the video. So, excuse me. You guys are awesome. You need to stay awesome. If you enjoyed this video, make sure to leave a like. And if you haven't already, hit the subscribe button. By the way, or just saying, I am grounded. Probably gonna have a... Or go plug up... Actually... I'm gonna plug up my, grab my charger real quick. Let me put this in. Let me hit. Not now, because I already have the next episode. And it should be charged. Let's go ahead and start the next episode. Let's start the next episode. Let's go. I didn't read the episode name. I forgot what it was. Dang it. But this is the only the last episode I've bought. Probably gonna get some more later whenever. Your thing's terrifying and just glowing like the heart Lucas! Off of,
and every failure.
The heart off of Kingdom Hearts, like the moon.
When revered heroes are lost, we find new ones in our friends.
We did a pretty good job on keeping him down. I'm proud of that. I'm proud of that. I actually got to do some pretty good battling.
Mind-bending problem, we find a way to rise.
Oh my god.
To the occasion.
I think it's glitched out.
And when our band
it's messed up. It's not looking right.
Are tasked with saving the world from the coming storm. They will bring together the bravest and the brightest to stop it. But finding the last and most elusive member of the Order of the Stone and his legendary Formidabomb would prove...
I had a stone sword, not a gold sword. And she had a gold sword, not a stone sword.
Or some would rather our hero's story shutting the door on their adventure forever.
Literally.
But like all doors, when one closes, another is bound to open.
Yeah. Yeah, that makes a lot of sense. We've hit an hour. I think he already has.
Hey.
Oh God.
Watch it.
You're out of the way.
Oh.
That was weird.
Definitely.
Everything feels really fast now. I said that really fast, didn't I?
Getting dizzy.
How are you getting dizzy? You're on the floor. There's bookshelves. Shouldn't we just break them?
I still can't figure out how Ivor made the door close.
Maybe we should focus more on how it opens.
That's basically what I said.
Guys.
Sure.
Maybe it was pressure.
So you don't look so good.
Thanks, man.
I didn't mean it like that.
I know.
Matt, I didn't get my sleep last night, so I'm gonna fall asleep soon.
Alright.
I need you to listen. Because I don't know how that big dog out there is.
I'm not trying to freak you out, but
right.
I'm a little bit freaked out right now.
The little one in here is sleeping.
It's starting to feel stiff.
Cool.
My vision's on Cherry.
You're gonna be fine.
It's really painful.
It'll pass.
Let's hope so. If it becomes more of a thing, I'll tell everyone. But let me do it.
Yeah.
Hey guys, I have an idea. Okay. Magnus, help!
Why Magnus?
Well,
I feel like
right.
Elagard should be
but
in this
I have
one.
Another idea.
Is it yelling for Elagard?
Well, not anymore.
But they aren't coming back. We have no idea where they are.
Couldn't abandon us if they wanted to. As long as we have this!
Flint and steel? I don't get it.
It's not. That's not what I meant to pull out. Hold on. This!
Elagard's nearby. And so is Magnus.
Something might be broken.
Here, let me see it. Maybe you're just holding it wrong. Or maybe you just have to jiggle it a little.
Do you mind?
I just want to see it.
See it without touching.
I don't want
to
break it.
You can't get it to work.
It's working fine.
Sorensen.
Soren.
Sorensen nearby. Good.
Find him, Jesse. Maybe he can help us.
It's getting darker. What about over here? I think over here. It was glowing over here.
This is the spot. It has to be. Maybe. Ready to dig, people.
Who knows how far down that goes? We might end up digging until we hit bedrock. Guys, we're not really equipped for this.
We're digging here, with our hands, if we have to.
Yeah, okay. I'm with you, Jesse. I just want to know what we're getting into.
This!
Obviously.
Out. Let's get to it, then.
I don't want to be doing this because I'm going to end up in lava. But there's a pathway down here. Pathway or ceiling.
Cool? It's a hole! Is that mean we're cool? I'll find out.
I guess that makes sense. You dig, you get a hole.
Oh god, there's a bunch of bats behind me.
Looks pretty good.
You guys can't see, but there's a lot of bats.
It's dark, but other than that, we're okay.
Heading down. Don't look up. I've got to work up the nerve.
Wait!
You have to say that now?
Oh yeah, I do. Okay.
Bats! Ah! Why are we screaming? Get away!
They're running down that way.
Okay, alright. It's safe now.
Maybe. Maybe it's safe. Sora's just, or not Sora, no. Lucas is like, yeah, come down. Aww. I feel like Ruben's really sad about what he's going through right now. I'm not gonna understand. Ooh, okay. Okay, there's a lot of things here. Oh no. Well, we just had to come to the creeper one, didn't we? Oh. They're both dead. Good. But there's plenty more coming. No! Oh, good, good, good. You blew up so we can escape. Oh, and that just so happens to look like a pathway.
There he is. Right down.
No! Creeper. Creeper. Nah, you stupid creeper. Stupid creep. Creep.
Was that
the amulet? Yes.
Wait, are you gonna jump? You're going to jump, aren't you?
Just tuck and roll.
Oh my god, she's moving quick. Too quick. Nice intro. Oh.
asking for more?
Jesse!
Hey, Ugly!
Watch out! Hey, Phonehead, I'm talking to you. Anytime now, Jesse.
Yeah! Awesome. We're doing some cool guy stuff. We're being like in a movie. We've got some nice music going on with you. It was just kicking him. Yeah. Idiot. So many. I didn't think it fell this far. Those zombies move quick. No. Yeah. Oh, thank God. Everyone's coming down. No, how did the spider make it through? Hey. No. He got me. He got me. Oh God, everyone's gonna go through different holes. How do I still have breath? Everyone went through different holes, everyone went through different holes, everyone went through different holes, and it's really awkward singing this song. Oh! Ooh! Oh, yay, Reuben. So many items. So many items. Minecarts with chests. Running with items through them. So many items. Many items.
Is everyone okay? We all good?
Wait, where's Axel?
Well, I am definitely not thirsty anymore.
We're fine.
Dang it. Aw, oh, poor Lucas. Keeps landing on Lucas.
I hope. And if they're ever
ever comes a time when I can pay you back for that, I will pay it back with interest.
I'm just glad you're okay. Both of you.
Thanks, Jesse. There's something different about you, Jesse. You're... Hold on. This is where all the loot gets sorted, right?
That's exactly what it is.
See that? Things are starting to turn around.
Dang.
It was cool what you did up there. You stick together, we'll be fine. It's good to know you're not letting all this get to your head.
You feeling any better?
Not even a little bit. And now I'm wet. Everyone's looking at you to lead. Well, actually, maybe not everyone.
Looks like it's still working. I'll just be real careful.
See any sign of Soren on there?
Not sure yet. He's close. Soren's close by. He's gotta be... this way. Look how bright it is.
Dang. They're getting through. No. Dang it, stupidy. Nice spin.
Keep moving.
No, not spit us. Good copy. Ah.
Take that, ugly. Oh, you want some too?
I'm coming, buddy.
I haven't had enough of this. Take that, your face spider.
Wish you could be. There was a lever right there.
Jump!
I was the only one that jumped in that little scene right there. Wow, everyone else really hates me, don't they? That's me. I don't approve of it. No one else jumped. Oh, there's Lucas.
Oh.
Alright, Soren's nearby.
Right. Just keeps getting better.
Where's Axel?
Right, here's everyone.
He's right behind me.
Dang it. What?
I was playing with her with your belt.
Dang it. Hold up, turn on that light. Gotta show this. Gotta show this in the video. Alright, back to the game. Wait, Jono. My tablet came unplugged. Resume game. Tell us to look. There's a bunch of freaking Endermen.
So, what do we call that? A herd of Endermen?
grammar lessons until later. Which way are we headed, Jesse?
He left the end.
Stuff like that doesn't work in the Nether. Probably not the end either.
Great. Whew. Man, so we were trapped, and now we're lost. So we go from a death machine that almost drowns us, and we land here, in the end.
Are you saying we should have stayed?
No. I'm saying we should have known where we were headed before we left.
We do know where we're going.
Towards Soren.
That's enough.
Face it, Jesse. We might never find this guy.
There he is.
I can't believe that just happened. That has to be Soren. Who else would build a staircase in the end?
That's got to be him.
We gotta go.
Everyone, follow me. I'll get us to the other side. Just stay behind me, and we'll be fine.
No, it's all right. I'll go first. Actually, you know what? I'll just go.
Lucas.
Give me a chance.
All right.
Follow Lucas. Let's pick up the pace, okay?
Let's just give him a chance. I'm dragging my belt around. Need to.
Let's go.
Staircase. So, we don't really have anything in use to us, do we?
I hope that someday I love something as much as Soren seems to love stairs.
Sorry.
Jesse, can you give me a sec? Real quick.
Need a hand?
Oh, no. I can manage. Thanks. Really, I'm fine. I'm good. Keep moving.
I don't think she should be fighting with us. Lucas is suspicious.
There's a ladder.
Better not be a long one.
Petra's, like, I feel like Petra's has a chance of dying or passing out at any moment.
Looks like that's the way in.
After you, dude. Here it goes.
Trapdoor's good, it's not that long. Seen a bit through the block right there. Oh. What is this place?
What do you see?
Please don't say more stairs.
It's the most beautiful place I've ever seen.
It's not real, but it
right.
Looks really good. Dang it!
That's my body, Axel. My broken, battered body.
Second.
The ground is almost.
What in the. It's made of wool! This tree, the grass, it's. It's all wool. You're telling me that we've been resting all our hopes on this guy, and the whole time he's been building some totally artificial happy land?
Well, it's
real wool.
Isn't it pretty impressive that he built an exact replica out of this stuff?
Impressively banana pants.
Yeah.
We came here for nothing.
Bananas were mentioned in Minecraft story mode.
What are we even supposed to do now?
We came here for Soren and for his Formidabomb. That's still the plan.
Just look around, Jesse. If the greatest builder of all time has spent years working on this, what are the chances he's even going to have that bomb, huh? I got enough crazy for one day.
There's a button over there.
His problem. Seems pretty upset.
Just give him some space. He'll be okay.
Oh. Oh my god, he started walking really fast.
Sounds like the music is coming through the wall.
I see a lever over on the tree over there. Let's go over here and see what this does. Oh.
Thought you could trick me, huh, fake son? Well, it's not gonna work. What's up, Jesse?
Come on to something with this lever puzzle. I can just find the secret door. I know it's gonna open. You both doing okay?
Could be worse. Could be better.
Either of you guys know what's eating Lucas?
Well, as a longtime observer of human behavior,
we have no idea. Try, you know, talking to him.
I'm gonna keep poking around.
Right.
I'm gonna keep poking around.
Right.
What if I just sat there and said that once? Dang it, I'm pressing the wrong thing. He's confused. I'm gonna pet him.
You like that, don't you, boy? Bet this wool feels pretty good under those trotters, huh, Reuben?
He's great. I love him. I want him to be my pet.
That's not made of wool. Must be all sorts of hidden water systems in this place.
There's a lever behind him.
What do you want? Petra's worried about you. Listen, I know I've been prickly, okay? But Jesse, I think noticed the lack of energy. I wish I could tell you, but I'm not supposed to talk about it. Wait, talk about what? Jesse, if I'm right about this, you have to tell me. It's not fooling anybody.
I know.
At least not me.
I know Lucas. I know Luke is really connected with her, so. I feel bad for telling this to him.
A while, but she asked me not to say anything. The wither infected her with something.
So everything I was worried about is true. This is my fault, Jesse. Petra's wither sickness, it's because of me.
So angry because you feel guilty.
If I hadn't choked, you would have been able to pull Petra out of that tractor beam sooner.
For all we know, Petra didn't get sick until way after that.
Maybe you're right. If one of of our best fighters is sick? Do we even stand a chance anymore? Not like we haven't dealt with some grade 8 problems before, but I just can't help feeling kind of hopeless.
It just means you gotta step up more than you have already, okay?
Okay. I just kind of wish Petra would tell everybody. It'll just make things easier.
Looks like she's getting a bunch of mood swings.
Hey, Jesse.
I kind of need to get at that lever you're blocking. Thanks.
Yep.
Right, let's find the other lever. I think there's one more. What? Woolen zombie? Or wool zombie? Yeah, I don't want to look at it. What is this?
It's, cute, I guess.
Water. Nothing. Shrooms. Zombie. Bridge. Petra. Lever. Let's pull the lever real quick. Good. Let's talk to Petra.
Hey, Petra. Lucas knows something.
How much of something?
He sees you're not feeling well.
I'm trying to hide it as best I can, but...
Take care of you. I'll take care of Lucas.
I saw a villager dig a huge trench and fill it with, like, a million carrots.
How do you think Soren managed to get out of here without leaving any clues behind?
He is the greatest builder of all time. If anybody knew how to put in the secretest of secret doors, it's him.
I guess I'm gonna keep looking around.
Look away.
Let's go to the button. Slip. Yeah. Yay.
That's weird.
Hey, everyone, I think I found Soren's way out. Way to go, Jesse. That's awesome.
Yay.
Sorry I wasn't more help back there. When I think back to how I ran all over Endercon looking for Ivor...
Don't even worry about it, Petra, and don't apologize.
Thanks.
I've been being really nice to Petra. I kind of want to be nice to others, but there are certain people that I don't like.
System isn't just for the outside. Not that the outside was actually outside.
It's just look for what we're looking for.
You can fit hundreds of people in here, but it doesn't look like it's being used for much of anything.
Looks like it should be a ballroom. I hear music. Coming from here.
Let's see what's going on behind this door.
Maybe it's someone working on something with a music box thing behind them. Jukebox, that thing.
Composition to celebrate I'm not imagining things.
After all that, it's not even here?
Okay, I better eat something. I'm positively lightheaded with excitement.
We came all this way, and for what? We're no closer to Soren than before.
We're so close I can taste it.
I don't think so, Jesse. Unless Soren recorded instructions for how to find the Formidabomb, this is the end of the road.
But to say he didn't. But there's something useful on this record.
My next step is
figure out
whether they might be able to be persuaded to build collaboratively. I've worked up a simple set of building instructions to inspire them. I will disguise myself and hide among them in order to observe them more closely.
Is he talking about the Enderman?
Jesse? Do you think Soren is talking about him?
Yeah.
Then again, everything else about this guy has been pointing to crazy.
But even if you could, why would you want to? You think he's actually training Enderman to build stuff?
I think he thinks he's training Enderman to build stuff.
Let's look around, see what we can find out.
Well, that'd be really cool. Like, if you could actually... I don't want to play those. Wait, there's two armor stands. This one looks like it's really tall. No. I want to look at this armor stand. Not this one, but the other one. And the tall one looks like more...
Soren's got a very unique fashion sense, or... Wait a second!
Looks like a taller one is hanging there, but it's missing.
Because Soren must be wearing it. This is the disguise he was talking about. In order to walk amongst the Endermen, you have to become an Enderman.
I just seen him out the window. I literally seen him behind it. I seen his mouth. Yeah, see him? Dang it. Where does this ladder go to? It goes to a bunch of books and more stuffs. Nothing over here. Window.
It's a good thing they
see right there, right there.
Glass.
Right there. See him? There's wool right here. Or they're like randomly placed. Whoa. Alright, I think we might have to play some more of those records. I don't want to go through all of these though. Who knows how long they're gonna last. I don't want to play that one.
Enderman Observations, Part 27.
I've been watching the Enderman up close today.
So short.
Totemic constructions of peaceful Enderman.
Maybe this one.
Could Enderman be implored to work together? Or are they like sheep and pigs, wandering randomly and doing things based on whim rather than higher thought processes? I've already decided that only Endermen at peace build structures. When agitated, such as yesterday, they don't seem to have any interest in building things.
Guess it's hard to get plants to grow in the end.
With their fists. Repeatedly.
Where do they go? What's cooking in this? I want to know what's in here.
Seemingly ad infinitum. Until they somehow achieve satisfaction. And total.
Hey, Olivia.
What do you think require further detailed observation?
I don't know. Soren's mansion looks huge, but the lab seems to be where the real answers are.
I'm no art snob, but...
Let's see what's in this chest.
Found something.
What you got?
It's definitely some sort of crafting recipe. But why would someone that's going to Soren need a recipe for a shape that simple?
They're not for Soren. They're for the Enderman.
This must be what he's trying to teach them to build. Okay, so, if Soren is using those blueprints to teach the Endermen to build, and there's a disguise missing from the stand...
He must be conducting his experiment right now.
Of course! The missing disguise is the one he had to put on before going outside.
Which means if we want to get to Soren, then we have to go out there to do it.
Oh, no.
That leftover Enderman suit would fit me. Guess it's time to play dress-up.
Let's get all the blocks first.
Those instructions called for clay blocks, just like this one.
Seen one upstairs. One right here.
I'll take this one, too.
We need 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Yeah, 6. 6. Right, where's the other one? I've seen one back here somewhere. Oh, this way. What are you doing? Yeah.
That's 3 I've grabbed so far.
Go upstairs. There's one on the other side. That's 4. Only found 4 out of 6. How? You thought
it's
I could hide from
last
me.
Last block in here.
Last block? I thought there were 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Yeah, there's just one more. Where is it? It's a chest. I'll take the chest. What's wrong with my analog stick? I don't see anymore. Huh.
You find anything useful?
Oh, poor Ruben. Let's see if there's one up here. Maybe. Because I didn't check everything. No, not one over there. Maybe back here. Maybe, no. Wait, there's a chest over there. I speak. Sneaky chest. I seriously don't see anything. Wait a minute. There's one out there. He's got it. Oh, you nasty. You nasty, nasty Enderman. There's an Enderman out there, and he's got the thing. I'm gonna go ahead and put on the suit. Yeah. Put on my gloves. Grab that head. Yeah. I look sweet.
How do I look?
I don't think you want my honest opinion. But it just might do the trick.
All right, let's go.
Hang on a second. Soren in disguise looks like any old Enderman, and so will you. How are you going to find him? Walk up to every Enderman out there and say, "Hey, are you Soren?" The whole point of the disguise is to avoid that kind of attention.
We just need to get his attention without riling up the Enderman.
Try not to die, okay? I'd really hate to have to watch that from behind this protective glass.
Thanks for the vote of confidence. Okay, just
why is Ruben following us? He shouldn't follow us.
And avoid attracting theirs.
Be calm. Be calm.
works.
Let's continue walking. Look at this guy. I don't want to walk too fast.
I need 6 blocks to finish that shape in Soren's instructions. This guy's got the only block around.
I don't want to do it. He's going to get his attention. It gets a bit laggy whenever it does that. Yeah, they're getting a bit mad. Hold up. Let's look for Soren real quick. Because I feel like he's somewhere. He should have like a little... I seriously don't see him anywhere. Which is a bit annoying. I just built the thing. Alright.
One block down, 5 to go. I just hope that Soren's watching wherever he is. Accomplished.
Oh god, you got his attention.
Here,
what have you done?
Walk away. Okay, they're not walking away. Definitely not walking away.
I am sorry about this, but it has to work.
Dang it. He was back there hiding behind some obsidian.
I'd prefer to be anything but Soren. Like a donkey, for example.
You have to help me.
Well, I just did.
You hit me hard in the face.
You upset the Enderman, and I got you to safety. By the way, as far as introductions are concerned, this is not going very well.
You're in danger.
Oh, what else is new? Whatever your issue is, whatever your problem, it has occurred before, and has been solved before. Even so, what do you need me for? I've gone out of my way to avoid these types of problems. I don't even remember what it looks like up there.
Help me save the world.
How?
The Formidabomb. There's a Witherstorm on the loose, and it's eating the world.
Ah, I see. You misspoke. You don't need me. You need my stuff. I've found that when you give people what they want, they turn on you. They become resentful. They show their true colors.
Don't you want to be a hero?
I've tried that already. The results were mixed. It's why I prefer Enderman. They always do what you expect, almost to a fault. You're a stranger. And what you're asking for is too dangerous.
I have the amulet.
What?
Gabriel gave it to me.
Gabriel?
Gabriel asked me to reassemble the Order of the Stone.
The Order of the Stone? They asked for me? I've always known they needed me, but I was never sure if they wanted me.
Dang it, I accidentally pressed A.
Is your friend?
I don't know. Does she ever talk about me?
Sure.
What kinds of things do they say? Specifically. Give me an example.
I can't think of any specifics, but they've said nothing but good things.
Good things, yes. But what about you? Are you my friend? As long as we're on the subject.
Sure.
That's the best thing I've heard in years. Admittedly, it's not a very high bar. Don't worry. I'm going to help you, because that's what friends do. Before we leave, I'm going to give my
I feel like the last time he's seen a human was 5,000 years ago.
A song. Gary may seem scary, but he's a swell guy. Sally dilly-dallies, give her credit, she tries. They might look the same to the untrained eye. But that's a lie. So I say.
Wait, is that are you
Soren?
Whoa.
Nice to meet you, Soren.
You look terrible.
Oh God. About to hit 2 hours. It was great.
And the hits just keep on coming.
Huh? I wasn't expecting so many house guests. There's no way I have enough seashell soaps for all of them. How are we supposed to get out of here? We need to come up with a plan. And not our usual, we'll come up with a plan when we have to. Oh, wait, now we...
Let's break that fountain. Back in the maze, when we fell into the water, the Endermen didn't follow us.
Well, naturally. Endermen hate water. Oh, if we could force the fountain to overflow somehow. Jesse, you still have the Enderman suit. Put that on, and you'll be able to safely reach the fountain.
Ugh, just when I thought I'd never have to smell this thing again.
Good luck, dude.
We'll, all watch from here, then. Where it's safe.
Good being such an idiot, Jesse. That's Sally behind him. Shut up, dude. Seriously, come on. You're not giving confidence.
Come on.
No. Get hurt by water. Not get scared of it. Group is just drinking the water. Hello, Johnny, Lily, Daisy, Adam, how are you doing? Oh, hello there.
Whoa.
Oh, Bob, I didn't see you come up. He's like, shut up. They're all just waving. I don't know what just happened. Oh God, I'm inside of them. Oh my god. They changed it. They made it dark.
I mean physically and psychologically.
I'm wearing the Enderman suit, so I'll go first. Just grab on to me.
I guess if this is the only way we're gonna make it back to the trap door.
Do 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 do. Alright, one of them is going to teleport right here in front of this doorway and block us from going. Or we could jump right here. They're going to block us in. That's what they're going to do. Why didn't we just open it? It's a door. Yeah.
Oh, when I constructed this place, I worried about how flammable my building material was. So I installed a fire suppression system to prevent the whole thing from going up in flames. So there's more water? Much more. If we activate it, it could disperse all these endermen while we swim to safety. Can we reach the control center?
Here we go. I didn't realize I had to pull the lever for a moment. So I'm just sitting there. Alright, everyone's got to really quickly
swim
over there.
I don't know how much water this thing is going to kick out, so everybody...
It's working! Well done, Jesse. Now, time to swim to that trap door. Quick, come on. Hurry! Jesse, hurry!
Go, 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 go. Where's the trap door? Much longer. I can't breathe forever. Petra. No. Go. How much breath longer? That was great.
We made it. Making it is relative. Oh, come on.
They all just been chilling here.
Moved.
him to a better spot. Ooh.
Those golems are done with the monsters? They won't attack us, will they?
Ask me no questions and I'll tell you no lies.
That didn't actually...
Ask me no questions!
You guys hear that?
What?
All that stuff whispering.
Saying Olivia should get to take more than Axel. But why? Because she's cooler.
I know this is cool. The things we need in here are the ingredients for the formidable.
Luke says you're wrong.
I'll just fetch the super TNT. It's right up there. How are you going to get up there?
Oh, I have my ways.
Smart.
Oh, and feel free to help yourselves. Just make sure you keep an eye out for the gunpowder we'll need to make that formidabomb.
I thought Axel was going to go steal a bunch of stuff. Gunpowder. Gunpowder. Closed chest. Axel.
Honestly, I'm more than what right now. All this power went straight to my head, and then I got a head rush. And now I'm too overwhelmed to take anything.
Stay strong, Axel.
I'll try.
I just see a chest right here. Can't look at it.
Is hoping that if you bomb the Wither Storm, the sickness will just dissipate.
Sure would be nice, huh?
Well, it makes sense, doesn't it?
Let's just focus on building this crazy bomb, huh?
I'm gonna push that button to you. Good. All right, Reuben. Reuben has to talk to him. He looks upset.
You want Reuben? Just because everyone else is grabbing something, I mean, you have to, too.
Look at me. Look at me. Look at you.
I mean, it would be really handy to have glowstone dust. But it would be so cool to finally have my very own spider eye.
Big decision? To it.
Look at me again. Yeah, you're done looking at me.
Oh good, it doesn't open up to a bunch of mobs.
Cool. Hey, Soren?
Jesse!
I think I've got almost enough gunpowder now.
Glad to hear it. I'm Jesse, I am sorry for not keeping this place as organized as I should. It's very embarrassing. And this is my Super TNT.
It looks deadly.
But I thought Super TNT was the formidable.
Of course not. They're two completely different words, aren't they?
Let's build us a formidable.
Yes, let's build away.
How do we build us a formidable exactly? Gunpowder?
Well, the crafting recipe is quite simple, really. Super TNT in the middle, and gunpowder all around.
Got it.
No! No, no, no! The ingredients are highly unstable, even Even putting them in close proximity to each other is a risk.
Okay, well, we may not have the Formidabomb yet, but at least we finally have the ingredients to build one. Progress.
And now that we have them... I literally don't remember.
You're gonna have to help me out with this.
Now we just need to find a way to get it inside the Witherstorm to blow it up.
Oh dear. Oh, I was afraid of this. With the End underwater, the Enderman will try to escape.
Of course.
To the mine carts, everyone! I've been waiting ages to say that. To people.
Let's go for another raid. That was a whole long very. Oh my goodness. Oh my. Jesus, they just. Wow. Minecarts really do that? They're all running away from the Witherstorm.
Ah, oh, there you are.
So glad you could make it.
Ha! I had my hand
earlier. Showing up just in time to hold up the trophy, huh?
Glad you're okay.
This looks like okay to you.
I thought Ivor was coming to get you.
Ivor? We haven't even seen him.
What's going on? You don't have to worry about the monsters. They're running away. Worry about what they're running away from.
I feel like that got bigger.
Oh my Jesus.
It's Formidabomb time.
Sora?
It's him. It's you.
How am I gonna get inside of it?
It's time to go.
I hope Grimm
doesn't come with me. We only get one shot at this. Remember, once the Formidabomb is crafted, it'll explode in a matter of seconds. It means whoever is doing the crafting will be in great danger. I was hoping. Well, perhaps we could draw straws.
I'm just gonna go.
Don't look at me.
I think I may have tweaked my ankle earlier, so...
This is my chance to step up. Perhaps. I'm going to set off the fucking bomb.
That's what I was hoping for. The rest of us will build distractions in its path. Hopefully it will buy you some time.
You should be ashamed of yourselves. Jesse, take my armor. It will help.
I'm gonna take Elagard's.
You can take mine. It's gotten me out of a lot.
I mean,
of
Magnus care. Has a glass helmet. I know because I've seen things of... Axel wearing...
I triple insist.
Magnus's, or yeah, Magnus's.
You deserve
armor.
This.
He's got a glass You're thing for his head. That is not safe.
Jesse, you're going to have to set down a crafting table out there and make that Formidabomb. Everyone else, grab a buddy and split up. We need to keep that Witherstorm on track, so build. Jesse, don't forget, super TNT in the middle and gunpowder all around.
Thank you. I just lied like a turtle. Turtle attack. Tech. 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 Attack. Turtle. Dang it. I'm right underneath it. I can see its giant penis. I did not mean to say that. I'm very sorry. Oh my god, that's embarrassing. I did not mean to say that. I meant to say tentacles. Alrighty. Gunpowder. No. No! You can't do this! You cheater!
Got it.
Yeah, tree. Tree, tree, tree. Swim away from the tree!
Please don't blow up.
Get to the crafting table. Quickly. Yes! Alright, it's about to go off, so I need to hurry up and get it inside.
Eat this.
Oh, that must hurt. Oh.
Yeah!
Eat it. Eat it. Oh. Is it over? Has it finally been reduced into nothing? I feel like that didn't get far enough into the command block. That head though.
Dead.
I see its ribs caged.
Jesus. Ha ha! Handled like a champ. Look, I know it wasn't easy, but
about time we got a real win.
Thank you for saving my life back there. Happy to.
Ruben. Yeah.
Thanks, buddy.
Hey, not to put a damper on the party, but anyone seen Soren or Illigard?
Oh, no.
Yeah, Illigard get hit with a pretty hard hit a minute ago.
You fought valiantly, my friend.
You and I both know my fight is over.
Stuff and nonsense. If only I'd known what Jesse had told me, but you still considered me a friend. I might have. I let so much time slip by. Now.
Oh, I understand. What I chose who ended up dying there.
My armor.
Crap.
Really suits you, Jesse. I want you to keep it. Okay? It's certainly not going to be much use to me now.
Don't say such things.
Thank you, Illigard, for everything.
I'm just glad I got the chance to go on one more adventure. Sorry that I have to take off a little early. Well, Soren, at least I finally got to be a real hero, right?
Uh,
all the people walking away.
All those people, they're alive. The wither storm didn't kill them.
Jesse, those people, you have to help them. All of them. Make sure they get out. Don't leave anybody behind.
Of course I'll save them. Every one of them. We're the good guys, right? That's what we do.
I wish I knew something about Cameron.
I'm gonna have to have this uploaded pretty late.
Come on, we've got a job to do. You guys help us survive.
Okay, I just kind of spawned out of nowhere.
We find the people who might be trapped.
I don't know.
It's all over now. My friends are gonna help you.
I hope you're right. Thank you.
No. That's impossible. I understand. Soren said the formidable would destroy it, but it looks fine.
Oh no.
Guys! Over here! No! No! Somebody! Help! Get it! Oh! On!
Gabriel! Eye color change. His eye color change. Gabriel's different. Something's really different about him. Oh my goodness. I thought that was it. But now it's into three. How's it into three? God, he's dead. He's got, what is it? I forgot. Keep wanting to say anxiety, but it's not that. Finally. The end of.
Next time, this. Minecraft story.
I'll upload this while I'm doing kitchen.
Faced with a devastating defeat.
Yes, we get horses.
Our heroes will have to search deep within themselves.
Yay. We get horses.
In order to rise above tragedy. Heal broken friendships. Untangle bitter rivalries. And find the strength to make one last stand against the storm.
Alright. So, I think that's the last one I own right now. So I'll have more out whenever I end up getting able to buy them. Looks like we ended up choosing all the right ones. Like, all the ones that are overall. Though a lot of people chose Magnus's. Let's go back through them. Did you go after the amulet, or your friends? You and 62.5% of other players chose your friends. Did you follow Lucas through the end, or lead the way? You and 67% of players let Lucas go first. Did you high-five Ruben? Me and 62.4 people didn't. I didn't know you could high-five him. Did you keep Petra's secret? No, we didn't. like 74.2% of other people didn't. More people took Magnus's armor than Illagard's. And that was it. Alright, so really hope I can get enough money to continue this game. I really love this game. You guys are awesome. You need to stay awesome. If you enjoy this video, make sure to leave a like. And if you haven't already, subscribe. That shows a lot of support. Peace out.